Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, I know. Hey, y'all, leave a young thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, hey.
So, hello everyone. My name is Joe McAdam, and I'm coming to you live from the Slate Yard in Manchester. This broadcast is going out to everyone here at the Slate Yard, but also to everyone at West Tower in Manchester and to the Whitmore Collection and Spring Wharf in Bath and Bristol, respectively. I hope you guys are all well, and I hope you're getting through this weird mental time, this crazy year, in whatever way is keeping you happy. You know, we're preparing for this next bout of lockdown, that you're managing to squeeze in as much time with all your friends and family and loved ones and getting some live music in your life. That's basically why we're coming to you tonight, is to bring you some live music, because obviously that's a tough ask these days. So that was a song by Bill Withers. I'm also a original artist. You can find my music on Spotify. My name is Joe McAdam, and this next song is one of mine that I wrote a few years ago when I lived in London.
Said it's raining down on Parkway, the nights are closing in, Jimmy's on the pavement, and man, he stinks of gin. He's been fighting on the corner, and the bars are kicking out, and people stop and stare, 'cause nothing draws a crowd like a crowd in a city. Jill is on the night shift, she starts at 10:30. We see her every night around 3 o'clock, sitting with a coffee and a cigarette. And she fixes up her lipstick, 'cause she got to get paid. She's gotta save it up and get out of the city someday. Get out of the city if I keep my money all to myself. 'Cause this is city life, and this is how it feels. So come on up to my window, come on and stay with me. Baby, this is city life, and this is what you see. Thank you. Well, old Mackie gets his papers every day at 5 a.m. He never crosses over, and he never makes himself no friends. Well, he's been here since 55. You can see it in his eyes. If I keep doing things the same, maybe nothing will change. Maybe I can stay alive. Oh, maybe I can stay alive. If I keep my head, just keep my head to the ground. 'Cause this is city life. This is how it feels. So come on up to my window. Come on and stay with me. Baby, this is city life. This is what you see. So come on up to my window. Come on and stay with me.
Some water. I'll just assume there's rapturous applause going on out there. There are a couple of people here, my technical team, I guess you would call them, making sure that I sound and look presentable. And they are, you know, giving me a little bit of silent applause in the background there. So, you know, you don't have to feel too sorry for me. So I'm going to play a song by one of my favourite performers in the world, who is, I think he is, his newest album is currently at number one in the UK, but this is a much, much older song of his. I don't really know how this live stream works on YouTube. Usually when I do stuff like this, it's on Facebook and I can see when people comment, but if there's an option to comment on this stream, please stick up your comments, as long as they're nice. If you want to say anything horrible to me, you just send that to me privately. So yeah, throw up comments and I'll try and respond to you. You guys can communicate with each other, because we're all part of the same big family, everyone at all these wonderful buildings that we live at. And it would be lovely to hear what you think of what we're doing tonight. Thank you.
Get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing to say. Come home in the morning and go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing but tired, man. I'm just tired and bored with myself. Hey there, baby, I can use just a little help. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. Oh, just living in a dump like this. There's something that happening somewhere. Baby, I just know it is. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere in this song. Throw this world off my shoulders. Come on, baby, laughs on me. Sit on the streets of this town, and they'll be carving you up alright. Say you gotta stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Dying for some action. I'm sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Baby, give me just one more look. You can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. You can't start a fire. Worrying about your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if it's dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Thank you again. Have we had any comments come in? Okay. So, yeah, I don't know if you guys heard me say at the start, but I run a night in Manchester. It doesn't have a fancy name or anything. It's just the open mic at the Whiskey Jar. It's been going for 7 years now, and I've been lucky enough to have about 3,000 different musicians come through the door and perform for me, of all standards and all at all different points in their career. But it really is a wonderful, wonderful show, and a hub at the centre of the Manchester, at least the acoustic and open mic community, but I like to think just at the centre of the musical community in Manchester. So if you've ever been there, thank you. And when things do get back to normal, if you want to come and visit me, I'll be there on Tuesdays and maybe on Wednesdays as well, bringing amazing music to the people of this city and whoever decides to visit us. What it also means is that I have access and direct contact with some absolutely incredible musicians, and I'm going to try and bring them here to perform for you guys via these live streams. This is just the first one, so if it goes well and you have positive things to say and positive feedback for us, even if it's constructive, that's great too. We'd like to try and do this for you on a more regular basis. So, my next song is a new song. Well, newish. It's one that I wrote. It's the most recent song that I wrote and finished. Get comfy. If you can hear lots of banging in the background, it's because we're doing this in the residence lounge here at the Slate Yard in Manchester, and obviously people live here, so they have to come in and out of the door. But I hope you're getting a little bit of a vibe of what's going on. Care that I'm
you see? You see right through me. You said that I'm hollow and empty, and I couldn't break your heart anyway. And somebody turned the light on. Help me to find my way home. 'Cause I'm still alive on the inside. There is a light that I can't.
Now, what to do next? I was thinking about the last song, or last couple of songs I played were songs that I learned very, very early on in my musical career, musical development. I was thinking about sticking with that theme and doing another song that I learned when I was quite young. So, if there are any Crowded House fans out there, this one may please you, it may also appall you. You might think it's a rubbish version. I don't know. We'll see. I think it's all right. So, yeah, this is a song called Fall at Your Feet by the wonderful Crowded House. Close tonight.
like I'm moving inside her, lying in the dark. I think that I'm beginning to know her. Let it go. I'll be there when you call. And whenever I fall at your feet, you let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I turn slow turning pain, you're hiding from me now. There's something in the way that you're talking, words don't sound right. And I hear them all moving inside you. I'll be waiting when you call. And whenever I fall at your feet, you let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I slow turning pain, the finger of blame has turned upon itself, and I'm more than willing to offer myself. Do you want my presence or need my help? Who knows where that might lead? Whenever I fall at your feet, whenever I fall, whenever I fall,
cool. I think I've got time for one more song, and then I'm going to hand you over to what am I looking at here? Let me see that. I've got some. So I'm just reading a few comments from the live stream just now. Thank you, Roseanne and Milo, and Ellysse and Ewan. Thank you all for dropping in. And Sean Mabry, you've just moved in. Thank you for commenting. It's really nice to hear that you're all out there watching. And as I said, this is just our first attempt at one of these Slate Yard sessions as a live stream. We've done a few here over the past couple of years. I'm a long-time resident here, and usually there's a whole ton of musicians here. All the residents are gathered in the residence lounge, but we're just trying to figure out a way to keep live music in our lives and in your lives too. So as I said, if you have any comments or any constructive feedback, that would be much appreciated, because we'd love to come back and do this again. And I can guarantee you that I'll be bringing you some amazing musicians if and when we do. It won't just be me sat up here. I'm going to do one more song. This is a song that I wrote ages and ages and ages ago. So
So come on, sweet sister, tell me, what are you doing? Well, don't play with my heart. Don't you lead me to ruin. 'Cause I have been blessed, and baby, I have been cursed. 'Cause you are the best I've ever had, but at the same time, baby, you are. Me to the top of the hill. You never told me that I'd have to come down. And I don't know what I see in you, baby, but I need you around. Sweet sister, cocaine. Sister cocaine. Well, I must refrain from sweet sister cocaine. So no more, my darling, will I be singing your tune. Snowfall in June. So we had some good times, yes we did, and baby we had some bad. But I know you'll be fine. So come on, don't be so sad. Share my heart with you, girl, because you share yours with everyone else. And this is the last time we'll meet, the last time I taste you on my lips. Sweet sister cocaine. Sweet sister cocaine. Well, I must refrain from sweet sister cocaine.
Thank you. Yeah, you can applaud, guys. Come on. Thanks very much. So for everyone out there who has joined us tonight, thank you very much. I hope you're enjoying what you have seen so far. What is to come is much better, I can assure you. We've got the wonderful Ellysse Mason up straight after this for a half-hour set. I'd love it if you could stay and watch her whole set with us. Please communicate. I'm going to jump on my phone when I'm off camera and talk with you guys. I'd love it if you could share this stream with whoever you think might enjoy it as well, and we can get more people tuned in and joining us for some lovely live music tonight, because I think we all need as much of this in our lives right now as possible. For now, that's all from me in a musical sense. I may pop up at the end to say goodbye. I'm going to go and put some music on now, and we're going to have a little test card up there just to let you know that we're doing a changeover. We'll be back in 5 minutes. Thank you very much for now. I'm Joe McAdam. Goodbye.
side, set fire to me. This level head will leave us all. And now I see you sitting in the darkest corner, pulling the strings. And it seems this Goku set these boys alight. Setting with burning, no, put me out. And pour the embers on my searing doubt. And I like smoke and a sign of cold. She only burns and she won't be told. Set these boys alight. Seems this girl could set these boys alight.
Is happening now. Speed of light in slow motion. My engine roared and forced me to your
Hello, how are we all tonight? Damn it, whatever we start. Hi, I'm Ellysse. I'm going to be playing a half an hour set for you guys at the Slate Yard, also at Spring Wharf, Whitmore Collection and West Tower. Hey to you guys as well. I'm going to start off with a song you'll probably all know by Dua Lipa. This one's called Don't Start Now.
If you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I wasted the heartbreak, changed me, baby, but look at where I am. I'm all good already. So more fun and scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything can stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Aren't you the guy who tried to leave me with the words goodbye? Though it took some time to survive you, I met her on the other side. I'm all good already, so moved on is scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything can stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Work, work, don't come out, don't come out. Need someone, need someone. Don't start now. Work, work, don't come out, don't come out. I know where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody,
thank you. I messed up a little bit, but this is my first live streaming quite well, so yeah, I hope you're all good. Leave some comments in the comment section and maybe I'll get someone to come and give me the phone and, you know, talk to you. I don't. Yeah. Cool, so I'm gonna do an original song now. I'm just gonna do a little tune up. This song is called Motel. It's not been released, but it is in the process. Actually, it has just been finished recording. So I'm very excited to release the song, which is gonna be around May-ish next year. So if you like what you hear, keep your ears out for more. Not doing very well.
Why don't you need me like I want you to? You make me cry sweetly, a little sweeter just to see me through. I don't wanna notice, I don't wanna see it right, when all you want is a cigarette. Oh, the dust hasn't settled yet. Never, never, never wanted. I never wanted any of it. Let's ride all night, goodbye in a motel. You take the car and I won't tell. I got you in a stolen slip dress, and I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. So why don't you need me? You didn't come in just to watch me cry, and I didn't understand. A little longer just to see it right. Never, never, never wanted. I never wanted you. Let's ride all night, goodbye in a motel. You take the car and I won't tell. fortune, a stolen slip dress. And I'll take you anywhere you want to get. I don't know if it's good for me, but I'll take it anyway. Let's ride all night, goodbye in a motel. You'll take the car and I won't tell. Yeah.
Yeah, that song's called Motel. For anyone that has just joined, my name is Ellysse Mason. You can find me on all social medias, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, Spotify especially, and TikTok, where you'll see the funny, not funny side of me, you know. I'm going to do another cover now. This song is by a band that I love a lot. So, yeah, and you'll probably know as well. This one's called Somebody Else.
Well, I heard you found somebody else, and at first I thought it was a lie. I took all my things that make sound, the rest I can deal without. But I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Our love is gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through your eyes, looking through your phone, and leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, I don't want your body, I don't want your body. No, I don't want your body. Come on, baby, this ain't the last time that I'll see your face. And come on, baby, you said you'd find someone to take my place. No, I just don't believe that you have got it in you. We were just gonna keep doing it. Every time I stop to believe in everything you say, should be getting over with. I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Our love is gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through your wire, looking through your phone, and I'm leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm pretty. 'Cause you never like it, so you love, get so you need. Oh, not getting money, I can't give you my soul. 'Cause you never alone, get so you love, get so you need. Oh, not getting money, I can't give you my soul. 'Cause you never alone, get so you love, get so you need. Not that good money, I can't give you my soul. And I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Your love's gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through your eye, looking through your phone, and then leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else.
Thank you. It's like when someone sets it off, then you know you carry on doing it. But yeah, but it just feel better knowing there's something to respond to. Yeah. So I hope you're all well and all settled, knowing that lockdown is approaching. Better get your toilet roll. Your hand sanitizer. What else went out of stock? Pasta. Beans. Yeah. I'm going to do another original. Straight after I've done this. This one is called Uppercut, and it's one of my favorites to play with my songs. So. Sneak out to the party. All of my friends don't care. I've still got tomorrow. You've still got your stutter, but you'll grow out of it. 'Cause that's what your mother said. That she was wrong. We found her happiness in her vanity drawer. Move me slowly, I'm undone. These are my peers and can see clear, but my face is numb. 'Cause I took an uppercut just for fun.
slipping out of consciousness, but we could hide the bruises with your mother's makeup. But how do you apply this again? Just for fun. Ah, ah, ah.
Thank you. Told off for my tuning. Yeah, I've got two songs left. I've got another cover, and I'm gonna finish on an original. I hope you've had a good time listening to us play. If not, that's okay. It'll be over soon.
It's like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and a summer feeling. It's a wonderful one. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Go without watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high. Like strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and a summer feeling, getting washed. washed away with you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, 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 watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. I just wanna taste it, I just wanna taste it, watermelon sugar high. Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song.
Thank you. What time is it? Yeah? So I've got one more song for you guys. This song is actually getting released in November. It is November, at the end of November, on the 27th. So if you like the song, or if you've liked my set tonight and Joe's set, you can come and follow us on Instagram and all the other social platforms. So you can find me at Ellysse Mason, which is spelled E-L-L-Y-S-S-E and then Mason. And I've also got stuff on Spotify as well. So this song is called Sweet Talking. In a minute.
Drifting out, if I get your attention or radio dial, and I'm lost up here. If you want something to worry about, higher above the rain that when I look down, my home has flames. There's a light ahead, but they're not coming for me yet. Oh, we're talking. I get by on a little conversation. Oh, you're talking now. I get by on a little conversation. Oh, figure it out. If you keep on sweet talking, it can only get better. I don't feel the weather. Oh, figure it out. If you keep on sweet talking, it can only get better. I don't feel the weather anymore. cause you're on the right side, I'll be them, cause I like the dark side, losing you. Who said we had a problem? Oh, you're talking now. I get by on a little conversation. Oh, you're talking now. If you keep on sweet talking, it can only get better. I don't feel the weather. Oh, I'll figure it out. If you keep on sweet talking, it can only get better. I don't feel the weather. If you keep on sweet talking, it can only get better. I don't feel the weather up here.
Thank you. So, that is it for us tonight. I don't know how to end this. How do we end this? Hi.
It's all right for me to use this microphone because we actually live together. So that's fine. Am I in this camera, Axel? Yes. Big massive thank you to everyone who's been involved in putting this show together. Our technical wizard behind the scenes, Axel Wolstenholme. Let's hear it for him. If you want to check out more of what he does, he has a wonderful page online called Front Row Manchester. He also works with a great content company called Cottonopolis Music. We have the team here at the Slate Yard, Ewan and Stuart, who helped us put this together. Thank you, guys. Michael is still here. Some of the other guys, all the team at the Slate Yard are amazing. To everyone out there at West Tower, Whitmore Collection and Springworth, thank you very much. Thank you to Chris Laws for asking us to do this as well. We really hope that we can come and do some more of these for you. I know so many incredible musicians in this wonderful city of Manchester, which is already, a hub for so much incredible music in the past, but there's something really magical happening here at the moment, bubbling under the surface, and these people are itching to play for anyone, so if we can come back and do this on a regular basis, that would be great. This lady has some more amazing music coming out this year and next year as well, so please keep track of Ellysse Mason. You can find her name on the link. That's all for now. I hope to see you again. I hope maybe to see you before Christmas. If not, have a great Christmas, and that's it. Yeah. See ya. Bye.
Bye.